The single most important issue for the internet today is the threat that it poses to established democratic norms. By that I mean the way in which fake news or disinformation campaigns have been undermining traditional democratic processes in various liberal democracies. And closely related to that is the issue of how paid for political advertising is influencing election campaigns and other kind of political causes.